Alright, peeps. We got a little more shit to do, yeah. Oh, here, let's take care of this. Oh, I mean, how many do we even have? Oh, we have 6. Alright, that's not bad. Let's get that one. And that. Alright.
You're all set. Have fun.
I went through and I did all of the like CTOS towers and shit like that.
With the vigilante roaming the city streets, we wanted to get an expert opinion. Dr. Diana Bertrand is a criminal psychologist from New York. Doctor, what do you think of our vigilante?
Classic hero complex. And the media is playing into his delusions, referring to him with a catch name, reporting on every event as if it was his doing, is fueling him on.
He isn't interested in helping anyone but himself.
This is a person who is selfish, possibly narcissistic. The idea that he has convinced himself that he can somehow clean the city of crime better than trained professionals is only going to result in someone being seriously hurt, if not killed.
What will it take to get him to stop?
Incarceration. Or death.
Yeah, let's not drive over that thing.
What's up with that?
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. I'll just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. And drop him. He's too reckless. Too dangerous.
Move my food over here. Fuck. Goddamn box, thank you. Sorry.
Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. Brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
Oh, who's him?
Damien, what are you doing?
Oh, he is dead.
Son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing in Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down.
Whoa! there, guys. I'm coming.
Old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where? That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki! Where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. I point to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? We'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
I'm gonna kill him.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Oh shit, I totally just killed somebody.
I can't reach him in time. Alright, hack the train, get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Vehicles already? Okay, calling it back up.
I need help here! I got it. Force him off the road!
Fuck you.
Stupid damn car! Go on ahead! Hit him!
Good. I need the battery. Yeah.
Car's dying.
Oh, shit.
Smash into him. Clip him now.
Yeah. god, my car is in pretty bad shape right now.
We're gonna ram him!
Come on,
man.
Now that's one. Not bad. I'd say that that worked out fairly well.
Jax.
Might have a couple of civilian
time. Ryan, you're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave with me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Nah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff. And, I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly. Mm. Northbound train arriving shortly.
That's the next one.
Sure.
Stay on your feet, love.
Sorry would be nice.
You know how my game is.
Jeez, that asshole.
Can you believe that? What's the matter with you?
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Okay.
Now that ain't nice at all.
Rude. Asshole. Need a car.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth...
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hi.
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly after.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, robber Racine.
Not gonna work. Goddamn, I might be a little screwed here. Yeah. Oh, what? Come on. You know what?
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Hi there.
Get out.
My car!
Well, this car's handling is good. I like this car. Shit! Sorry! Not go how I expected it to.
Was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Now that... that's weird.
Big guy in there. That'll be fun. The office. Looks like if I can get up there, I'll bypass a lot of this. Why did you say wait a second? Is he gonna climb up here? Fry, damn it.
Fuck. Hey, over there, what was that?
I only found a dead body.
God
damn it. You know, if I just crawl on the ground, this would be a lot easier.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Nothing here.
Oh, this is gonna go great. I'm sure.
Nothing here.
Don't see anything. I got nothing.
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here.
He's not here. Must have run off. Keep your eyes peeled. What?
He's the one I need to try to get rid of. That's right, come here. Come here.
Screw it, man.
Don't play the guideline.
Did you hear something? God, I'm talking to myself again.
Keep your head on a swivel.
What the fuck? Get in there and find him! Search around! Don't be sloppy!
God damn it. That's it right. That's home. Pretty much the only one I was worried about.
Nothing here. Moving on.
I got nothing. Moving on.
I could be so fucking precious. So secretive.
Watch it! Start looking.
I got nothing here. I'm moving on.
We're in the box!
When he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You
son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
The car.
Oh, you should run!
Employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar, but you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
This guy's a dick. Can't wait to kill him.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Got to admit, the song that I was playing during that chase is pretty great. Oh fuck, that was a bad idea.
5 o'clock. Why the hell hasn't Mario gotten online yet? I really need to dump this car.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Second hacker, and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now, I got no other options.
That's right. So we're signed up for.
Son of a bitch. Fucking Murlot job. All right, Damien. Let's see if there's something we missed. Right there. Damn it.
What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. I have a lot on my mind.
Yeah?
Okay, come here. Take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
I'm running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. Gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, you gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my God. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you go.
This is not going well. Thank you. will shut her.
Backup is here! Backup units on site.
They're coming through the front.
Well, I didn't really intend to do that, but hey, that works.
Keep moving. Almost there.
Too many of them.
Poke your head out again, bitch.
This way.
Send extra help.
What do they want?
Where the fuck is she going?
We're here. We got this.
It's gotta be the search around for the IP. What the hell we hit on? Just stay low. I'll get us out.
Stop it, piece of shit. Goddamn far.
Okay, go, now!
So much dead.
Get in the car. I'll finish here. What are you doing? Just go!
They're going to trap us!
Like everyone else.
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart, your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jackson? Is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out.
Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-da.
This guy's a complete dick.
She's safe.
Probably a psychopath. Nah, not a psychopath. Definitely a sociopath, though.
Maybe outdoors. I'll keep her talking and maybe I can find where she is.
Shit. Ooh, just barely missed that person. Time by your fire. Whew, here we go.
I just lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. Alright, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Well, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course. Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine. You need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now. Who are you? If you can do that, you may be my way in. Tobias Frewer. Well, somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure.
I'll do their jobs as well as my own.
I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real, too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police are investigating. Officials say
there.
To the rapid response CTO.
That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna look around. A lot of tech for a place like this.
What is it? I'm in the middle of a poker game. There's somebody at your shop. Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick and a... Then it's closed.
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
That's the only car I get.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
I'll play Burnout with you, bitch. Come here. Oh, come on.
Was that a bomb?
That went a hell of a lot better than I expected.
Okay. Time for a little poker with Tobias Frewer. He's my key to Clara's Island.
Thank you. Well, that was an
illegal
interesting conversation.
Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias. I'll join.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Man.
Tobias! Stop!
In the middle of a poker game, you dick.
Damn it.
It ain't me you want.
Fucking running, you asshole. Hate guns. It's like, damn, dude.
One thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Bias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
muy corto.
No es buen gestor.
I could easily end up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Ooh, I want to play.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm here.
A massive illegal shipment of weapons has been uncovered. Police were led to the shipment.
Oh, here, let's do this crime group. This crime really quickly.
Stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Another crazy.
Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn.
Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets. While many locals admit if you've got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.
Legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
There's no power. How does this lock thing work? Didn't mean to do that. Shit. Yeah. Well, that happened. Great job, me. Oh, God, I gotta run all the way over there again.
Kick on. Gonna need more juice than this. You look for an entrance. How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep on the ground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
Who left a car and motorcycle? A deserted island. Alright, well, let's do this one first.
Nice work, Fruer. I always took you for a prude, but I guess not if you found my file. I hope you enjoyed your little web tour through the foulest sphincters of the internet. I wonder, do you prefer the testicle torture or the pony dress up? Your turn. Thank you.
We're in. Can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate. Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
Right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. Need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. Use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Well then.
Because we're taking this car or truck.
We'll just do one more mission and call it quits for a little while.
Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress.
Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Hey, dude. What's the best nation? It's a donation. That's right.
Shit. Something he got from soldiers in Liberia. Going to combat with no clothes.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Snipers.
Bloom still thinks every problem can be solved by a gun. Needs to wise up. This vigilante that's dogging everyone, that's the new kind of killer we're up against. Your gun is just a solution to a specific problem. Shit, when you need to kill somebody fast. Shit, but what if you never see him? What if the dude can destroy you before you ever meet him? Shit, I ain't going out like that. But I got front row seats if he's taking out the club. For me, my shit is protected. That bitch won't touch me.
Snipers are now. I gotta get rid of that guy and that guy before I can grab that box. That could have gone better. course I can switch sides on aiming on. Who's that guy? How far away from me is he? I think we're good.
There. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.
Hey, handsome.
Yo, get out, I'm recording. Alright, here it is. My legacy. Iraq's legacy. See, Lucky Quinn gets all the respect. Fucking skeleton in his goon squad. See, they're old Chicago. Still riding on the roaring 20s and shit. I got some deals running with the old fuck, but I don't trust him and he don't trust me. At least we speak the same language.
Back to the bunker. I'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding.
Find a way out of here.
Should do it.
Yep, we are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
All right, let's head over to this hideout here, up here, and just like say I'm quit then. After this phone call.
How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man, undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Okay.
Where the fuck's the door? Like dropping through the roof or what? Ah, there we go.
contribution to Ray's legacy. Apparently, you found me embedded in the system, just like I found him. Only I won't presume mine was as well hidden. It doesn't matter. I'm long gone anyway. I'm gonna play you some of Ray's greatest hits, as well as some of my own. Maybe one day this will all come back to bite Bloom in the ass. Probably not. Here, I'll play you some Ray.
Inviting Bloom to build CQS in your city is like inviting a fucking vampire over for dinner and handing him a goddamn straw.
Okay. And then...